gather here for a special assembly dedicated to summer season. The day trips to the beach, the warming summer breeze, and the chance to spend time with family and friends are just a few reasons to fall in love with this season. So without wasting much of your time, we will just start with the assembly.
One year, four special assembly on summer season. Good.
It's our summer.
and full of plastic bottles and garbage bags throughout the sea.
Notebook, everything in a line, because that is a call of the heart.
the environment has gone for a toss, as they say. We did not inherit it from our ancestors, but we robbed it from our children. They are having health issues because of our unreasonable greed. So it is their purpose to do it, and I am so happy that they could send the message. So it is not only restricted to the state. For art competition and elocution conducted by Heritage Foundation of Art and Culture, the children have bagged medals for the same. So the first one is Myra Chavla. She secured 19th position in coloring activity. Congratulations, Myra. Next is Agastya Singh Atri. He secured 27th position in coloring and 3rd position in elocution, but somehow he is absent today. Third one is Shlok Mishra. He secured consolation in elocution, but he is also absent today. Now let's just give away the prizes for Camelin Art Competition. Kavya, pre-primary A, received first position. Meher Gangwani, second position, PPA.
And she.
Congratulations, Meher. Goes to Vian Goyal of PBA. Congratulations, Vian. Naira Nagpal, PPG, received appreciation. And Ditya Gupta, PPG, received appreciation for Camelin Art. Congratulations, Naira and Ditya.